These presents don't really come for free. Your paychecks don't mean that much to me. Just take my hand and hold me tight. You'll never buy my love.
Coaches, and you brought us
together. Oh, sister.
Sorry. You brought us together more than any other coach has, and you made us have a fun year. And I like when you make fun of me because it's funny. Because if anyone other coach did that, I'd be so mad, but it's funny when you do it because we love you.
Okay. You're by far the best coach I've ever had, and I feel like I've learned a lot this year from you, so I'm really thankful that you were our coach this year. And yeah.
We couldn't have done what we did without you.
I just wanted to say how much I appreciate you starting with all of us and finishing with all of us and being there for us and really giving us the opportunity to create a family this season, not just a team. It really means a lot to all of us, I'm sure. And we love you a lot and thank you for everything.
And I just think you're really cool.
Yeah, you're pretty funny, I guess.
Yeah. You're a cool cat.
No, you're really funny. You remind me a lot of Micaiah. Micaiah reminds me of you. But it was really cool. I wanted to say thank you to Jessica and Jordan and Kathy.
Yeah, thank you.
You guys are freaking amazing.
And Stephanie and Aiden and Alyssa. And everyone.
Thank you to everybody.
Heart. Okay. Hey, it's Jordan. I just want to let you know that, Misty, I consider you one of the best coaches I have ever had, and that I want to thank you for always being there for me and being very supportive of me. Love you.
Hi, it's Micaiah.
And Kylie.
Reasons why
we love you.
I really love your personality because it's kind of like mine.
And I love that you're encouraging and so supportive of me. You've always had my back through even when we might not have been able to play together for my last year.
I like that you push me really hard. Sometimes I might get a little aggravated, but I know you're just trying to make me a better volleyball player, and I love you for that.
And I'm very thankful that you're supportive no matter what you do, and you you have my back, and you're a part of my family, and I love you so much.
I love everything about you.
Also, I love you more.
Also, our favorite memory. Kylie, you can start.
My favorite memory is...
We're on the college tour right now, so people are interrupting us.
Yeah.
And it's really, really rude. annoying.
I love very much your coaching stance, your intensity during the games.
And I love that you make a connection with each one of the players, and you're just my
physically,
my role model.
Mentally.
I want to be like you, Mom.
I want to be like you.
Yeah. My favorite memory is if I could remember when you were in college, you put me in the volleyball basket. I don't really remember it, but you told
so,
me.
So, Missy is important to us because she's started us since we were itty bitty babies and just really gave us a great foundation, a great base of loving family and a great sense of who we are as people.
Misty is important to us because she's more than a coach. She's become like a family member to us, and she supports us and loves us no matter how much we get on her nerves or how goofy we are.
Yeah, and we can definitely be a little psycho and crazy, but she's always there for us. She's almost like a second mom.